Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Here we go!
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
Now, technically, this didn't happen in Florida. It happened in, Idaho?
Idaho, yes.
But a Florida man was involved here. It's kind of a weird story.
A Florida man was arrested in Rexburg after allegedly fighting with a man over shrimp.
Okay, all right. We have a shrimp fight.
41-year-old Robert Craven is charged with felony battery. East Idaho News reports Craven was staying at Motel 6 on 12th West with colleagues when the altercation happened on Saturday.
All right, we have a shrimp altercation
Craven
here.
Allegedly got upset with one party member for taking too many shrimp at dinner.
Yeah, you gotta ration out the shrimp.
Seriously.
Such a high class food item right there. If you got shrimp, you got a big group. You can't be a shrimp hoarder. You can't take all the shrimp. You can't take more than what should be allotted to each person. Couple shrimp each. You can't take like a handful. You can't take 5-10 shrimp. No.
And they went out to the parking lot to fight.
So then they go out to the parking
outside.
Lot.
We're going to take this outside. Hell yeah.
Only a Florida man takes it from hey, you're taking too many shrimp there, to let's take this outside. I'm going to beat your ass outside for taking too many shrimp.
Craven is accused of punching the victim several times.
Oh, no.
And at one point, the victim told police he, quote, saw Tweety birds.
He hit him.
He gave him that Florida knockout, man.
I saw the Tweety birds.
I love that she had to read it like that, too.
I was eating shrimp, and then I saw the Tweety birds.
At one point.
And at one point, the victim told police he, quote, saw Tweety birds.
I saw. All right, sir, describe what happened here. Well, first of all, we're eating our shrimp dinner. Everybody's having fun. Is it, you know, communal shrimp plate? Everybody picking off it. And them shrimp were so damn good, I started taking a few more than maybe I was supposed to. So he wanted to take it outside, start beating my ass. And next thing you know, I saw Tweety birds. Dude, I saw Tweety birds is the greatest way to describe getting your ass kicked over taking shrimp.
And at one point, the victim told police he, quote, saw Tweety birds.
I saw Tweety birds. Florida making the show once again.